Hi everyone, welcome back to Planning with Mel. Hi, if you're new, today we will be planning on my Hobonichi cousin for the week of July 10th through the 16th. And today we will be using this kit from, I believe it's Once More with Love. Every minute a story. Let me show you the kit. Here it is. Okay, it doesn't come with washi and date cover, so this time we're gonna leave it like this. And let's go ahead and start. I do want to use this one on this side, so let's see. I think I'm gonna have to cover up a little bit of this, and then little crooked, but that's fine. And then let me get my tweezers. This one we'll put it maybe down here. That, and then let's use, I'm so undecided. This one one. Okay, so let's put this one right there. This one right there. This one. Here at the bottom. This one. Right here. Like that. And then this tiny one, we'll bring it in right about here. Okay, cute. Now we're gonna bring these in. I want to bring them all in. Okay. this weekend banner. I'm gonna put it right here. That's a little crooked. Let me see if I can fix it. A little better. And then okay, now we have some bullet points here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Let's, how do I do this? Do I want to use, I don't think so. Let's take this week, put it on the sidebar. Bring in a couple of these. Put it right here. Right there. And right there. And then we have highlights, but okay, let's bring this. I do want to bring in like a highlight of the week, and then this one doesn't have any habit trackers. Let's put maybe this one. Let me see. Let me come back to this and put that there. And that there. Okay, I'm gonna bring in these hydration tracker, and I'm gonna use this for journaling. And these are from the journaling book from the Happy Planner. Let me just cut off a bit of the white because it is a little bit bigger. This side. Okay, that's that one, and then this one as well. Sidebar. I'm gonna put it right here. Okay, and this one right there. Alright. Like that. Now we can put the highlights. I'm gonna put it right there, and then this box. Okay, perfect. And we'll see what else we add here. Let's add these boxes. And there's no specific reason or why I'm putting a box at a certain day. I don't have any plans that's here this week that I know of yet. So I'm gonna bring this one in right there. And then I'm gonna bring this one right there. And this one right there. And this one, let's bring it in here, right there. Okay, this one, bring it down here. And then we have sorry about the noise. I have my window open and my neighbors, I think they're getting their trash out. Okay, let's put this one here. And then this one. Let's put this one. Right there. Let's... Okay. Let's put one right here, and then this one. Right there, that one's a little bit crooked. Oh, that's gonna rip. It ripped, never mind. Okay. And let's put this one down there. This pink one, let's put it here. Like that, and I think that is it. Let me see, what else can I bring in? Let's bring in these. Let's bring it in right there, and this one right there. Okay, we have these dots, bullet points, but for now, and then we have this happy mail. I'll use it when the week comes if I get any happy mail. And then these. Yeah, all right, I think that is it. Let me go ahead and move you closer. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, leave a comment. If you want to see more of my videos, please consider subscribing. And don't forget to turn on that bell notification to notify you when I upload a new video. And I'll see you on my next one. Bye.